So one of the reasons why you feel so good after you get your neck, your mid-back, your low back, or even your arm or shoulder adjusted, is not because the bone is being cracked or pushed back into place, but rather it is more on a neurological level. So when you add a force or a sudden stretch to that area, that joint or that neck or that lower back, what you're really doing is sending a stretch signal to that area that is relayed all the way up to the brain. From that position, the brain recognizes that impulse or that adjustment that was made to your body and sends a signal back down to that area and having your body release the tension or the discomfort within that area. So yes, a lot of people think it's being cracked or pushed back into place, but that's not exactly what's happening. What's happening is more as a signal of a stretch or a release being wired up to the brain. A signal is then transmitted, and then it goes back down and makes your body feel good again.